Morning, YouTube. Saturday morning, October 31st. Freezing outside. About 32 degrees, honestly. Got that tree job today with my dad. But that's the issue. I intended on giving this mulch to a client, but I didn't get around to doing it, and now I need the truck clean, so it's not gonna happen. It's just gonna get dumped there with the rest of the trash mulch. Yeah. Nothing really you can do about it. All right, we are heading out. I got the saws, the pole saw in the bed, and the Red Max backpack blower. My dad's following me. What we're gonna do is we're gonna drop off my truck. We're gonna go over and get the dump truck. So we're gonna have two trucks running today. Hopefully we'll be able to get rid of the brush. I intend on taking it to the township so I don't have to pay to get rid of it, because the dump isn't lettered. So I won't be able to sneak in there. But I don't know if they're open today. So I might just end up taking it to my normal waste plant, which is someone's property, and just pay to get rid of it. Which isn't that big of a deal. It's just better if I don't have to pay. Gotta set up the camera for the fall. Now it's done, boys. All right, guys, it's 11:24 a.m. Got one tree completely down, chopped up and loaded. We just pulled down the second tree. My dad's cutting it up. I'm running the truck to the dump to get rid of the brush. And I'm gonna grab us lunch. So hopefully that'll all be basically cut up by the time I get back. I'm gonna load it up again. There goes the lawn doctor. You want going up the mountain. I hunt up in here from time to time. I'm gonna try to get a shot down this way. I'm not looking at the camera, so I don't know what you're seeing. Hoping that I could get it back a little further, but I'm out of safe room for backing up, so I'm gonna have to push this down myself. Alright, well, I got the truck unloaded. Had to throw everything over the bank because I couldn't get the truck back far enough. It's a false bank. I've been dumping stuff there all summer. So the bank's not solid. You can only back out so far. Or once you hit that one point, you're just gonna sink and sink and sink, and you're gonna get stuck. And this truck's not four-wheel drive, so. I was backing up to the point where I didn't want to back up anymore, so I could feel the truck going down a little bit. So I got it back as far as I could. I had to pull stuff around and stomp it down in to get it flat so I have more area to dump later.
Alright boys, we are done for today.
I'm back in my truck. It's 4:17 p.m. I don't know how well you can see, but it's completely full of wood. There's a 3500. Been driving it all day, running loads of brush up to the mountain. There's definitely some weight on it. Four-wheel drive. I just put a couple blocks up against the curb. Let's get a little bit of a run at that. Take it out of four. Let it sit for a minute. All right, it's out. Gotta unload that. Oh, anyway, that's the end of this video. Appreciate y'all watching. So, like, comment, subscribe, that's all I can say. Have a good one, guys.